Next phase of a multi-million dollar four-year highway expansion project is underway in Menasha. This stretch of Appleton Road from Midway to Valley Roads was closed to traffic this morning, along with its connecting ramps to 441. Drivers will face detours around this area for the next couple months. NBC 26's Billy Wagnus is live in Menasha with how the project will impact businesses in the area. Billy.
Megan, this $9.5 million reconstruction project will close this stretch of Appleton Road for the next 75 days, but there are access roads that are open for all impacted businesses. As crews began hauling dirt and tearing apart Appleton Road this morning, the Garden View Family Restaurant stayed busy.
We were quite steady all day, so things are going well. Lunch is a little bit slower. We're hoping that people continue to patronize us. We have lots of regulars that keep us in business.
Server Lene Plody says Garden View is a popular venue.
Our regular customers love us, and they were worried that we weren't going to be here through the closure, and they want us very badly to be here.
She and the Garden View staff hope the construction won't stop new customers from being curious. DOT project manager Kurt Peters says they've held informational meetings with several Appleton Road businesses.
We had one last Friday, just again, hey, we're starting Monday, this is what we're doing. We work with them as far as ability to get temporary signs out to direct their customers.
When work is finished, Plody says they hope to attract more regular customers.
As long as we've been open, our business keeps increasing every month, and we hope that it even has a more positive flow because we can handle more business.
Staying positive this construction season. Megan, officials hope to wrap up this project by June 26, and meanwhile, just a few miles west, the section of Cold Spring Road underneath Highway 10 will also be closed for work starting today, and that closure will last for 60 days. Live in Menasha, Billy Wagnus, NBC 26.